Without the NFL combine, the 2021 Senior Bowl is even more important than in years past. Former Auburn linebacker KJ Britt is making the most of his opportunity. Britt is the only former Tiger who made the trip to Mobile for the event and was voted his team's top linebacker by the running backs and offensive linemen he went up against all week. In his lone full season as a starter on Auburn's defense in 2019, Britt had 68 tackles, 10 tackles for loss, 3.5 sacks, 2 forced fumbles and earned Pro Football Focus's top run defense grade of the season en route to Auburn's first linebacker to be named first-team All-SEC since Travis Williams in 2004. Britt only appeared in 2 games this year before undergoing thumb surgery that ended his senior campaign. Because of this, the Senior Bowl is a great opportunity to show he is back to form and increase his draft stock, which it sounds like he has done. The 2021 Senior Bowl will be broadcast on NFL Network at 1:30 p.m. Central Standard Time on Saturday.